A robber caught on surveillance video looked so much like David Schwimmer that the actor himself felt the need to provide an alibi. The robbery happened last month in England. Immediately, people noticed the thief's resemblance to Schwimmer, you know, from Friends, and it got the attention of the actor himself. Schwimmer posted a spoof video of himself reenacting the incident. Police tweeted that they had investigated and could confirm that Schwimmer was in the U.S. that day.